A rare but certainly welcome Monday night of baseball at UFTU Dish Falk Field as Texas back from Manhattan, Kansas, going outside of conference to take on the Cowboys from McNeese State, the Pokes from the Southland Conference. This will not be deep enough, still in the infield as Provenzano circus and it pops out. And even if he would have made that catch with the way he was falling over, McKenzie could have still had an opportunity to score. That makes it 1-0 Longhorns. Have his struggles.
Uh-oh.
And that's what the jet stream could do for you. Reynolds, goodbye.
That's fine. I mean, yes, there is some breeze turning out, but
that's
up against
over there.
The tennis center.
Exactly.
Absolutely crushed right there.
The bigger hat. Runners off, the throw from Petrinski. In time. And down goes Streisner. 2-1 to Hamilton. And that is a base knock for him. He could be looking for two. He is. The throw does not go to the bag. And Hamilton standing up on a double to right. Duhon applied the tag for the out. And this one is back to Bork. The throw to third to get Hamilton, not in time. Goes to the right side again. Hamilton scores.
That's
and it makes it 4-0 Texas. Clemens to right. Off the glove of Cochran, no catch. Runners don't know what to do. Hibbler gets strung out at second base. But one run does score to make it 5-0. That was tough to see out there in right field.
Champion in league play.
Reynolds cannot get the backhand, slaps the turf in frustration. Would have been a tough play for him to make. And some struggles out there in left field for Hibbler would not have mattered as Duhon was going to get into second safely.
The chance of getting an out is not good.
To left field off the bat of Andrew Bryan. Hibbler going back. He'll have to give this one a good look as the Cowboys strike him back. We got a ball game here in Austin. Second, Rogers on first. No outs. And there is the bunt right back to Robinson. He'll fire to first over the head of Clemens. He lobbed it way too high. Cochran scores, and it's 5-3. Drew a walk. Hamilton was hit. He couldn't get anything else. Hamilton, well hit off the base of the wall. Almost, almost to third. No doubt with the speed of Hamilton. A one out triple.
Had to come in because it's on deck right now.
Whoa. Big pop right side.
Coming back.
And it is coming back into play. And McNeese State makes the catch. Hanging up to right field. Clemens calling for it, got it, and that does it. Texas winning the rare Monday night tilt here in the dish.